We just put a what I call a finished edge, but the technical term is
satin stitch.
Satin stitch around the edge, and it defaulted in at 20, which I know by looking up there by width 20. So to make that wider, which Nancy likes a 30 point outline, we just changed that number from 20 to 30. And then you will see on screen how that changes the width.
Let's make it a different color so we can see it. I mean, you can see it. Play with it again.